All right, so we got back from helping Teresa, which that is her van right there. We pushed her all the way back here, and we just thought it was an alternator. We thought it was a dead battery. I cleaned the terminals up, and it works like a beauty. It's like brand new. Turns right over now. So it was just the corroded battery cables. That's all it was. So I'm not going to be able to finish this tonight, but I'm going to turn around and show you what I was working on. And here we go. Okay, so what I'm doing is that storage right there, I'm trying to narrow down all of my stuff that I can narrow down into totes. This, unfortunately, is going to have to stay in the back of the truck because that's got all my regular tools in it, so that's going to have to stay in here. But I need to make room for the Blue Boy, and the Blue Boy's right there. And there's Teresa.
Hi. How are you? Thank you for fixing my van.
You're welcome. Even though it was no big deal, we just had to clean the battery cables, but hey, it saved you a bunch of money on car insurance by switching to Pudding Co.
I was ready to say the F word a few times.
Yeah, well, when I got out of the truck, you went, Mother! So,
I keep the Rhode Island back in Rhode Island.
I keep the Georgia with me all the time. The hell with it. If nobody likes it, they don't have to watch. So, I'm trying to explain to people what I was working on, because what I'm trying to do is get all this stuff here that was in the back of the truck, trying to narrow it down to the stuff that I don't use. I'm going to put in the storage so I can store it away so I can make room for the Blue Boy and everything else in the bed of the truck. So that's what I'm working on. So I will see you guys in a few. Never know what's going to happen next.
Okay.
We're still daylight out. And just right above the ground.
When I get drunk, I can just crawl right to it. She's getting it all set up so that she can make it safely to bed.
The moon is just right there.
I think it's, yeah, it's getting higher. So, she got used to him really quick.
That's good.
So, it's getting a little better.
I'm getting video of the sky. It's freaking gorgeous.
Pretty.
How come in my camera? Come here and look in my camera.
I'm looking.
Me?
Do you see the green?
By the... Yeah, it's the yellow.
It looks green in my camera.
It does. Looks green.
Yeah. Well, it's because you have that fancy schmancy camera.
Well, that's kind of wild.
That's weird, huh? It's not even over there.
It's orange. Mm-hmm. If you look at it right here, it's all orange, but you look at it through the camera and it's yellow.
Whew. So you
and
guys
green on the
ice?
Underside of the clouds.
Yeah, and it's all the...
I got the bottle.
Oh, like, when you zoom right? When you zoom in on it, it gets orange. But you zoom back out, and it looks green. God, look at that beautiful sky. So, yeah. That's Teresa's van. We finally got it running. Clean up battery cable. It's amazing what happens when you clean battery cables. We kept thinking it was, like I said, the battery and the alternator, and I just cleaned up the cables, and boy, that thing fired up right up like a brand new vehicle. And then we have Mimi. Mimi! Mimi! She's old. She's like 12 years old. Mimi! Mimi! She's not going to look at me.
Guess how much I paid for this.
Holy shit, that's a huge bottle. And then we have Teresa! But I can't see you because of the sunset.
Oh.
There, now I can see you. Holy crap, that's a large...
I'm not a drinker, but... Since
dear God.
Since my van, I'm going to celebrate.
And I didn't even hardly really do anything to fix it.
$8.
Do you need a cup?
We do not condone alcoholic beverages on this channel, so at this time, I will turn the video off. And if you think that's bullshit, you know it's bullshit, because this channel is alcohol. Y'all have a great night. I'm not going to get drunk, but I'm going to drink a few. I could use some.
Yeah.
Y'all take care, love one another, be kind to one another, and live life to the fullest, because tomorrow's not promised. Y'all take care and have a great evening. Bye-bye.
I like your little nook.
So here is, I know the light's a little bright.
It's okay.
But this is Teresa, and this is her little home, or her little, what'd you call it? clubhouse or treehouse?
What did I say?
Fort had one sip. And she loses.
Someone who's also had one sip.
This is cool how you got this set up. I like the lights too. Are those solar LEDs?
No, they're battery operated. Those little white ones, you know. I had my bed over there before, bigger.
Right.
But I wanted more room. But
so, yeah, because your bed used to come out to here. Yeah. So that's kind of cool. And you're only what? 4'5"?
I'm 5'2".
5'4". I was just messing with you saying 4'5". She goes, no, I'm 4'2".
Yeah, well, you say that about me.
I keep telling her she's only 4'11" and a half. So that is cute how you got it set up, though. It's really nice.
Hi, thank you. And this usually is outside. All this nice new stuff I bought. And my TV.
I like your little
smart TV right here.
Your bedspread.
That's
so
cool.
Cute.
I like your little. Oh, you even got welcome right down there. That is so cool.
Yeah, it looked prettier before, but
that is cool.
I like it.
I like that little cabinet. That is badass.
Yeah.
That's for the stove.
Yeah.
And I put, like, junk and garbage bags and stuff like that down there.
That's so cool.
So what do you do? Just bring this up and then close the window on it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And this goes on the other side and it you know,
holds it. So it holds it.
Yeah. Then I close it.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, it stays strong.
That is badass. I like that. Her little fort, as she called it.
Yep.
And she has 100 watt solar on the roof. She has a vent fan. Is that a vent fan or just a vent?
It's a fantastic fan.
Is it a fantastic fan?
Mm-hmm. I got the first vent fan job I went to.
That is a cool little setup, though. I like that.
See, if we ever got a place or a different rig, I want one that has a loft so that I can make a little nook for me to read and craft.
Yeah.
And
it's small, but I have my trailer, too.
Yeah.
So when I go to my trailer, I can live normal.
Yeah.
Not normal.
What is normal?
Yeah, we don't. None of us are normal.
We don't know what normal is.
This is just for, like, really long trips.
Right.
You know?
But it works.
Yeah.
I love that. That little propane tank is so cute.
It's cute. See my little buddy.
my buddy here.
3 pounds, I mean, whatever.
Something like that, yeah.
I'm going to take a drink.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, go ahead.
How do you get this to stay right here? Your pour over. Oh, it's on another magnet. It's on a magnet hook.
Yeah.
See, she has a plastic. That's what I want. Mine is ceramic.
Because
for
I
coffee
never,
for pouring yeah. over.
I can never find anything. So
dear God.
In my face.
Dear.
I already broke mine.
My
ceramic.
Look at those magnets. There is a shit ton of magnets.
They have
right
those at K&B. Remember, I was looking at them.
That's where I bought them.
She was like, they are insanely strong.
I put them all the way around when I put my mosquito net up.
Yeah.
Oh.
I like that. Mm-hmm. Peanut Butter does something similar. When he puts his mosquito net at the back, he has magnets that hold it.
They work really good.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for showing us.
No problem.
Okay. Night country road, take me home. Take me to the place where I was born. Night country road, take me home. Back to the place where I come from. Night country road.